County commissioners have to keep giving MDC millions more to keep shipping inmates out of the overcrowded jail.
But some leaders say it's time to stop spending millions a year to send inmates away and start finding ways to solve the bigger issues. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez explains, new at 10.
$10 million. That's how much officials say Bernalillo County spent last year to ship inmates out of the Metropolitan Detention Center because of overcrowding. It's a cost Commissioner Art De La Cruz says keeps climbing with no real solution in sight.
Consequently, the taxpayer is having to shell out new dollars, big dollars, because we can't do it right.
Commissioner Wayne Johnson shares that concern. He says the county's crowded jail has been a problem for the past 20 years and says no one has addressed the real underlying issue.
Cases move too slowly. We're putting the wrong people in jail and keeping the wrong people in jail.
MDC officials say they have tried new programs to ease overcrowding, but commissioners want to see more change to avoid having to shell out millions to transfer inmates. But they also know something needs to be done right now. Tuesday night, the board voted to give MDC more than $3 million additional dollars for the transfer program. That only lasts until June. So what happens on July 1st and in the months after that? Commissioners say that question still doesn't have an answer.
We've kind of bandaged over using taxpayer dollars, and unfortunately, there's no quick out at this point.
Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Commissioners Wayne Johnson and Lonnie Talbert voted against giving MDC the money.